Dear parents and students, it's my big pleasure to welcome you today here at one of the most luxurious hotels in Marbella,
Anantara via Padierna. We are here in Marbella to speak with our current and former students who are just starting their internships and careers, as well as the amazing people working behind the scenes to help educate and empower the future leaders in luxury and hospitality industries. So let's go and meet them.
I think the most interesting thing about Les Roches is the only brand between the three most important in the world that have the opportunity for the students to live in different environments. Switzerland basically is the region of the hospitality industry, is the more traditional, classic environment, and the student can perceive that. China is the future of the trend for the future of the big volume of tourism around the world, and that is important for us too. And I think Spain now is for Les Roches is the reality about the luxury and hospitality industry value. Because here, for example, in La Costa del Sol, where we have the campus, is one of the most remarkable and important destination as a luxury tourism in the world and in Europe.
My name is Eric Rosenberg. I'm coming from Slovakia. When I was looking at the QS rating, worldwide rating of the schools, and then I found out that Les Roches is the top three in this segment, in this hospitality segment, I was really shocked, but in a positive way that, wow, I really need to go there.
We are very, very well recognized worldwide in Les Roches. It's about the professional opportunities that we provide to the students. We are one of the three most important universities in the world, and we are the second one in the world in terms of reputation in the industry. This is why we have close to 100 companies coming here to the campus to recruit constantly students. And the most important thing for us is we are very well recognized in the industry like an expertise boutique of training for luxury managers in the world.
When the students arrive here to Les Roches, they start by learning here academically. And then we do some practicals. They work with real case studies. And then this, together with the internships that they do, that makes the perfect mix. As soon as they finish, as soon as they graduated, Les Roches gives them the knowledge and the skills in order to be employable.
The environment that we generate here and the capacity to transform and to make evolution and evolving in the internal behavior of the students is amazing. To be a manager at a very high level premium company, a luxury hotel for example, it need to be preparing the students some humble attitude. For the future, the leaders don't need to be totally worried to understand and to control the technical things about the job. They need to be prepared to have the skills to manage the uncertain situation and to manage the changes.
The way to do business is changing a lot, and every year there's different things to learn and different things to do to get the business. But I can tell you that, especially in the luxury market where I am, what will never change is the humans. The most important thing about this hotel is the staff. The hotel, you can see, it's beautiful. It's a jewel, the hotel. We have some art that it's amazing. I never see this only in museums. And the F&B offerings also are great. The surroundings are magnificent. The experience that the guests can expect here, paying what we charge, is fantastic. We will deliver, but the most important is the staff.
I'm a guest relations agent. My job in the hotel is getting to know the guests. I need to know their preferences, be sure that they are feeling good in this atmosphere.
Every day is different, and the wedding chart and also social events, like birthdays or parties. So I try to make come true dreams of my clients.
I would say it's difficult to adapt, but it's once you, if you like it, it's very easy because you feel it. For example, every morning I arrive and I do the daily pickup, so I can check how many room nights, how many revenue, and all these things. And when I see a positive pickup with a positive revenue, I'm super excited. I go to the briefing every morning, like super happy. Like, look, our performance is super good, guys.
The people from Les Roches come with all the knowledge, but on top of it, when you find one with the passion, it's for sure that guy will be a manager, and you never know, maybe my next boss.
In our university, we have a highest percentage of professionals that they are coming really by the industry. We have a lot of people that is coming by general managers, operational managers, F&B, different people, that was a huge experience in the industry before to come to Les Roches.
I found teaching easy because I find it a privilege. I find it easy because I found it's an honor to be inside the class.
When I graduated 10 years ago, I got the knowledge from the experience of my teachers, which helped me a lot when I moved into the industry. And now I try to do the same. I try to, with my experience, to teach the students what they actually need when they go to the industry.
In Les Roches, they teach you how to know how to learn. You manage how to learn about yourself, to manage your time, to manage your attitudes, and how to sell yourself.
There is always something coming up, like there is always a program. I mean, if there is no theoretical, there is some practical, or there is something with the classmates, or there is a wine course.
The teachers in the university also, apart from teach us the knowledge, they are our support, because most of us, we are coming from other places or countries, so they are like our parents there.
Don't accept mediocre. Don't let it out. And that's what we practice here, all the time. If I'm walking past a kitchen a student is just about to pick up a plate to serve, and the plate's slightly dirty, I said, "You see this is dirty?" He said, "Yes, sir." "Why are you taking it? This is mediocre quality. Don't accept it." "But the chef," I said, "no, but my teacher," "no. If you say that is not right and I'm not taking it, people will respect you for that because you recognize the details and that will make a difference."
We provide another sense of spirit and behave and understand life and understand how you need to create value for other people. And it's not only a professional transformation, it's even a personal transformation.
Every single teacher, every day, he's telling you, your shirt is not well ironed, your dress is not, it's too short. I don't know, different important things that little by little you get used to it, so you get it in your subconscious and you transform it in your reality.
This is why a lot of companies, they are coming here to recruit managers, not only because of skills, because some companies, banks, airlines, other companies, hotelier skills is not the more relevant for them, but they are looking for our students because they understand the personal values that they have, the personal capacity to behave and to trade in a proper manner with this type of environments, demanding environments with this type of very demanding customers, is unique.
Les Roches Marbella has a spirit inside, and that spirit lives in all students that are here, lives in all the students that have gone, lives all the students that are yet to come, lives all on the faculty people, all the faculty members that provide an education. The spirit, the special thing, it lives in and around us. It's not something you touch. It's something that you walk through the door and you will feel it.